doing push-ups and reading the Quran. When I was in jail, I focused on doing push-ups and reading the Quran.
Long live the top G. Love Mom G.